In fact, Mr. Cuomo, the only comment made about your wife came from Congressman Charles Rangel, not Mr. McCall. And all he said was that she wasn't that well known politically. And Mr. McCall's so-called attack on your dad had to do with his sudden emergence in your campaign after you so carefully kept him under wraps. Mr. McCall's comment was, quote, if you were in a street fight, in a battle, and you were kind of losing, you might run home for dad. Again, hardly much of an attack. So, how do you justify running what many regard as the first negative ad of the campaign?
Marsha, is the exact opposite. First of all, those were not all the quotes that were made. But my point was exactly the opposite.
Well, justify the ad.
There were other comments made about my father that he had a slush fund from the Democratic Party. There were negative comments made. But my point,
justify that commercial.
Well, that's saying that he had a slush fund to me is a negative comment.
I mean, I'm just confused because I haven't heard anything from you that seems to indicate these major attacks on your family. And maybe I'm wrong. And I wonder, maybe you could tell me what they are.
I think saying Mario Cuomo had a slush fund is not a compliment. But
who said that, by the way?
Huh?
Who said that?
Well, I can get you the exact quotes for you if you want after the show. But there were no doubt that there were negative comments made. And Charlie Rangel, you can't disown it. Look, if
all he said was that your wife wasn't welcome.
If Carl wants to disown Charlie Rangel, then it's a different discussion.
But I think what we were talking about was the comment, which was your wife wasn't that well politically known, which is hardly an attack.
Well, Marcia, that's your characterization of it.
It is.
The National Organization of Women criticized Charlie Rangel, saying it was insensitive and he was sexist. So maybe they have a sensitivity that you don't.